Did you know? Paper cup was invented by Luland in 1907 to avoid sharing cup during pandemic. It helped to avoid people from sharing cups, since cup will be thrown away after use. Due to that, it is important to invent disposal cups that were eco-friendly for sustainability, which this can be achieved by conducting life cycle assessment. It is LCA. So what is life cycle assessment? The International Standards Organization ISO has defined LCA as a technique for assessing the environmental aspect and potential impacts associated with a product by identifying input and output of product system, evaluating the potential environmental impacts, and interpreting the result according to the objective of the study ISO 14040. Let's take a look on life cycle of paper cup, which it have 5 stages, starting from extraction of raw material, production of paper cup. After that, it will go to the distribution of product to the retailer. We use the paper cup to drink. And the last stage is disposal. Apart from that, the paper cup might undergo recycling process or direct disposal to the landfill, known as end of life. LCA will assess all of the life stages to identify the input and output for each of the stages. For the life cycle of paper cup, we can identify few components of input, such as fuel and electricity used for transporting and producing the paper cup at the factory, raw material, recyclable material, and other utilities. There are several output listed, such as vehicle and factory emission, which is the release of carbon monoxide gas, production of paper cup, effluent from paper cups production, waste after the use of cup, and landfill gases, methane. All of the input and output might cause adverse effect to the environment. Trees absorb carbon dioxide and release oxygen. When we cut trees, carbon dioxide is no longer absorbed and stay at the atmosphere, causing global warming. Due to the excessive tree cutting, this has caused the animals to lose their habitat. Cars' exhaust emit a wide range of gases and solid matter, causing global warming, acid rain, and harming the environment and human health. We have learned on how LCA work. Now let's take a look where does LCA fit, and it fit in society, business, and environment. For social life cycle assessment, it assesses the social and sociological aspect of product, the actual potential positive as well as negative impact along the life cycle, and use of generic and site-specific data. Other than that, in business life cycle assessment, it will improve the quality of the product and will raise the image of the company itself, such as Broadwell cars. And lastly, environmental life cycle assessment evaluates environmental performance and the impact throughout the life cycle of a product. Thus, the impact can be reduced. Life cycle assessment framework, where it consists of goal and scope, life cycle inventory, impact assessment, and interpretation. First, the goal definition and scoping. In this component, we define and describe the product, process, or the activity, establish the context in which the assessment is to be made, and identify the boundaries and environmental effect to be reviewed for the assessment. Next, the life cycle inventory, where we identify and quantify energy, water, and material usage and environmental release. The other component is impact assessment. Here we assess the potential human and ecological effect of release identified in the inventory analysis. And lastly, interpretation evaluates the result of inventory analysis and impact assessment to be select preferred product, process, or service. The importance of life cycle assessment. LCA can help us in identifying the opportunities of environmental impact and waste reduction. Using LCA, environmental impact can be detected, thus we can reduce the impact by implementing preventive measures. Next, LCA can help us to identify cost saving.
For example,
LCA might identify cutting trees to make paper cup is more costly. Instead, the manufacturer should use recycled material for cost saving. Last but not least, LCA can help to ensure the compliance with the government regulation. Through LCA, we can identify the excess emission of byproduct or output. Therefore, byproduct released during manufacturing must comply the standards that have been set up according to Environmental Quality Act 1974. We have learned all about life cycle assessment, and in conclusion, life cycle assessment is an effective way of encouraging environmental sustainability.